The following Let's Play is filmed in front of a live studio audience. Welcome, Armchair Generals, Weekend Warriors, and Saturday Soldiers alike. This is Ostentatiousness, and I forgot my line. When last we left off, shit was getting real. Not in the fun way, either. So,
probably should explain this. I've had to scrap this
recording twice because Dagobah has decided it wants to kick my ass. Although the first time was partially because my phone started ringing. Okay, so got a plan. It's not a very good one, but when have I ever had one of those? My ground forces get decimated in this one. So what I'm going to do...
Tartan crews are reporting. I copy. Tartan crews are reporting. Location construction complete.
Is the smart thing. A novel concept, for sure.
Tartan crews are reporting. Tartan crews are reporting.
So this fleet's like 22 X-Wings, 18 Z-95 Headhunters, and one single... Corellian Corvette. Which is the process that makes this so fucking annoying. No, fuck it, just...
Reporting that there is a hostile presence around...
I'm not entirely certain where the Z-95 just came from.
Lay waste to any forces that oppose the Empire. Go. We'll be there soon.
Tartan patrol cruisers, kill rebels dead.
Move to attack. Enemy forces sighted.
Oh my god, this is going so much better.
Target sighted.
It's because the rebels are like sharks, they can smell weakness. Oh man, this is going so much better.
Firing. Attacking. Getting alive. Move to attack. Move to attack. Enemy forces sighted. We're in position.
Oh my god, this is so much fucking easier. Oh, I'm sorry guys, but this fight just came. The first time, I hadn't even landed Vader's forces. So they got decimated in orbit. Second, they just tore my acclimators apart. And the fuck?
Let's move out. Attacking target.
And finally, just get the shit kicked out of me when I'm actually fighting on Dagobah. Oh, God. I would like, now that I'm saying this, I would actually like a remake of this game with the crew of the Phoenix, the Ghost, I think it's called, and like the more modern Star Wars ships. I would like that. Jesus, was that so fucking difficult? Apparently it was. So, you know what? You know what? I am just gonna fucking bulk this fleet up. This fleet is about to get ripped.
Unit in production. Constructing unit. vehicle in production.
Tartan Cruiser reporting.
Oh, actually, cool thing I can actually show you guys. If you go into history, you can actually look at... Oh, wow. I guess because they do control all those other planets. Oh, yeah, yeah. You can actually, like, look at who has more money, who has more troops, like, massive dip. And I'm pretty sure a lot of these would correlate with my major attacks. So pretty much whenever I feel like ending an episode. Oh, yeah, forget those pirates, isn't it? So...
Tartan Cruiser reporting. Tartan Cruiser reporting.
Sir, brr.
On my way.
Enlisting.
So now that I'm done crying myself to sleep.
Constructing.
Tartan Cruiser reporting.
Recruiting troops.
Cruiser online.
Seriously, if that is not enough, nothing is. God, this looks so empty. Without, like, Mandalore and Hyporion. Sorry about that. And, the other planets from Forces of Corruption.
Choose your reinforcements. Moving out at maximum unit capacity.
Vader should be free. We want free Vader.
Are blatantly making their presence known in the streets. Deploying some troops on the surface should remove any traitorous thoughts from...
I hate Dagobah with a fucking vengeance. The rebels are based up here, in case the, you know, random splotches on the map weren't indication enough.
Enemy unit sighted.
The worst part is I'm actually going to have to hunt these guys down and kill them. God, that's even more depressing than the fact that I'm here in the first place. In Dagobah. So that is, as I found out, that's, well, a Lambda-class shuttle, standard Imperial transport, usually for the Emperor and Vader. These are Sentinel-class shuttles, usually for transporting troops and or heavy vehicles. Oh god, I actually hate missile squads now. Like, there is nothing more hated than missile troopers. The worst part is that these things are so damn effective against rebel vehicles. I actually hate this game now.
On my way.
You will not escape this time. Reinforcement point contested. Now you will meet your end.
I love the little ripples in the water where the energy shots are supposedly flying over. Oh my good fucking god. Vader is going to single-handedly decimate the rebellion. I swear to God.
Make ready. Unit destroyed.
Don't want to waste this here, because I know what's up ahead. That is what's up ahead.
Unit destroyed.
Commencing bombing run.
They will be permanently damaged. Construction complete. At maximum capacity, reinforcement.
thank God that's finally dealt with. So, yeah, Dagobah. It's kind of a horrible place. Your nothing is nothing against the Force. I literally do not have commentary to add at this point. It's just me glaring hatefully at my computer. You know, the worst part of it is I was gonna do two videos. I'm just like, nah. God, the stormtroopers look so derpy in this game. Don't get me started on how structurally unsound the AT-ST looks.
Bombing run available. Form up. Initiate attack.
So I don't know why some of the animations are so fast. I suspect it's because of... I don't know, maybe... Is my computer too good? Is that the issue? Because I'm surprisingly cool with it if it is. However, because of Vader's unrelenting rage towards Dagobah and the three times he had to fight over it, he ordered Dagobah orbitably bombed. Confirmed. Nothing survived. No one was sad.
Right away. Vehicle in production. Construction complete.
Moving out.
Are online reporting. Building under construction.
Ready to go. Ready to go.
Heading out. Constructing unit.
Ready to go.
Okay, so my next victim will be Naboo. You know what? This might actually end up being two videos because I want to cap. Geonosis before this is over. Can't help but wonder though, does Vader have enough troops?
Tarzan cruiser reporting.
Ready to go.
Roger. Tactical battle imminent.
Fucking Gungans. I will gladly destroy Naboo if it means I get to kill Jar Jar Binks. He is like the only Star Wars character who doesn't deserve to live.
Rules this galaxy. Remove their influence from the system by destroying all their defenses.
It's actually a little strange for me hearing that guy, and I'm fairly certain it is that guy, in Star Wars Rebels.
Cannons armed. Cruiser here.
Inverterate. Fucking Fox.
Form up. Awaiting orders.
Retribution. Fantome. Encounter. Aspirant. Formidable. And Execution. I am just like reading these ships' names. I want, damn it, I want another fleet of nothing but goddamn aggressors. Or arrest. Yeah, aggressor. That was fucking funny. Those were good times. Well, the rebels found me. Such a shame. Now they must die.
Fire at will. Copy. My crews are online.
Oops.
Reporting. Enemies in range. Ready? Yes, sir.
I've got him.
Closing on target. Yes, sir. This way. Enemy sighted.
Intercepted. Sir.
Yes, Commander. Your order, sir. Over there.
Commander, they're hitting us.
Ready.
I'm losing.
Tossing crews are reporting. Standing by. Crews are standing by. Ready, sir.
Well, this could have gone substantially better.
Roger that.
However, it could also go exponentially worse. Jesus, where did they get all these Corvettes from? See, if I was the Empire, I'd be substantially more concerned about where all these fucking Corellian Corvettes keep coming from. Because it's pretty clear Corellia is supporting the Rebellion. I know there's going to be people out there who don't understand anything about Star Wars. And they'll just be like, why is this nerd talking about this shit? No one cares. And I'll be like, I care, nerd. And they'll be like, oh, okay. I don't even listen to myself when I talk. I just talk. Suddenly, I feel like getting an enormous force. Not a bad idea. So this is intentional, me just relying on the Tartan patrol cruisers. They're cheap and very easily expendable. Also, holy shit. Should have been doing this sooner. They are literally melting the Rebellion. Actually, as a matter of fact, I'm not entirely certain why I wasn't doing this sooner. Image of these X-Wings just flying out from the hangar and just immediately running into this barrage of turbo laser fire. Oh man, I'm just so on tilt right now, I don't actually have anything to say. It's just gonna be one video today, I'm just... nah. I've just brought all of my no with me today.
Ready, sir. Moving out. Maximum fire.
Oops.
Form up. Awaiting orders. Copy. I copy. Reporting. Cruiser here. Heading out.
Yep, brought all of my no with me today.
Move to attack. Reporting in. Move to attack. Target confirmed. Destroy the torpedo launchers. Concentrating firepower.
Enemy forces sighted.
Moving out. Cruiser online. Ready? Yes, sir. We're in position. Your orders, sir. Target sighted.
Well, I'm reasonably sure I only lost two acclimators. Compared to the enormous amount of everything else I lost. Oh, okay. That's how you want to play it then, fuckface.
Cruiser standing by.
Eliminating target.
Ready, sir.
And so, as the rebel forces attempted to flee, the Empire gunned them down without mercy as their unarmed transports were destroyed and the rebels vented to space. Fuck! It's actually rather painful. I mean, compared to what we took, was it worth it? Yes. Yes, it was. And then Lord Vader shows up. And grinds the Naboo into dust. I like to imagine that Vader has gone before the Emperor and he's gone, "What is thy bidding, my master?" And then the Emperor has just looked him dead in the eye and he's gone, "You will travel to Naboo to put down the rebellion." And Vader in his mind is just like, "You fucking fuck." I mean, of course, he's still gonna do it, but...
This planet is at risk of falling into the hands.
I love
the
this.
Mount a defense that will send them crawling back into their holes. Moving out.
I love this. The Gungans are assisting the rebellion. Destroy them and their structures to illustrate the benefits of joining the rebellion. That is terrifying and amazing.
Advancing. Yes, sir. Squad, move out.
And now with my 109,000 credits.
Do not fail me.
So the Gungans are spread across the coast and surprisingly easy to destroy. Well, surprising. Unsurprisingly easy. Their architecture, though, is very pretty.
Construction complete. You will not escape this time.
So hopefully this should be substantially less painful than goddamn... Dagobah. God, this is a pretty map. This really does remind me of Lord of the Rings Battle for Middle-earth with the, really... So what I'm looking for here. Like, correct buildings. I mean, that might sound strange, the concept of incorrect buildings. But the whole, like, you know, this is what Theed looked like kind of architecture. I don't actually think they have vehicles on this one. Which, I mean, you know, I'm cool with.
Your
So, now that Darth Vader has effected the genocide of the Gungan people, also their base should be up here. If they had anything that needed to be shielded, the generator would be here. I've kind of fought and played this game a bit. I know roughly where everything lives. In Forces of Corruption, there's some kind of vendor up here. I can't remember exactly what it sells me. Like a bitch.
They must never leave this planet.
I love how it's just like, oh yeah, we'll blow them up with our rockets, and I'm just like, I am sick of you and your bullshit. The game's like, ah, come on, man, you used to be cool, and I'm like, I was never cool. Here's the strange thing. I enjoy recording, you know, it's just when the game, Company of Heroes, Men of War, this, well, specifically Dagobah, when they decide they want to break my soul, it's just kind of like I lose my enthusiasm for it, and I'm just kind of suffering through a video at this point, because I promised you guys a video yesterday, and due to my own, I don't say ineptitude, but due to my own procrastination, I didn't give you that video that I promised. And, you know, it's just, I said I'd do it and I didn't. And I just kind of feel like, you know, I do owe you guys something. You do, you dedicate your time to watching this. And, yeah. So, I wish there were persistent corpses in this. I can understand. Again, this is a game from like 2007. I can apologize. I can understand any graphical issues. However, if this was remade, I would like persistent corpses. That would be a nice touch. Also, welcome to hell. Jesus shit. Why are there so fucking many of them? Jesus. Game decided I wanted to apply hard mode.
Unit destroyed. At moving out. What is your directive?
I copy.
Jesus, I never thought I'd have to just call in multiple random bombing runs.
Commencing bombing run.
Unit destroyed. What?
Target.
So I was, as a matter of fact, wrong. This is worse than Dagobah. It's at least twice as bad. Actually, the even worse part of all this is, I know exactly where their structures are. I'm just dicking around because holy shit, there are so fucking many of them. So yeah, you can see the silhouettes from their buildings.
Follow and fire at will.
Unit destroyed.
Inputting coordinates.
Unit destroyed. Unit destroyed.
I am ready. Do not fail me.
I really do wish there was an option for like orbital bombardment, soften up the enemy's defenses. It would break the game, but holy shit, it would be worth it. Yeah, this is gonna be the last. This is. I'm only doing this because fuck this. So don't be alarmed, there is method to my madness.
Turret constructing.
What is it?
Turret constructing.
So yeah, they really shouldn't be able to get through this. Not with an infantry heavy force. Oh man, we'll capture the we'll destroy the most important fucking structure, the goddamn mining facility, because oh god, I've just gotten so salty. The salt is real. I do actually, I only just noticed this, the engines kind of warm down, or cool down when, the shuttle lands. It's actually a really nice little touch. I mean, fortunately, we did exterminate the Gungans, so fucking Jar Jar's dead. I wonder, would Anakin, you know, murder Jar Jar if he found him, like, as Darth Vader? I would. Hell, I wouldn't even need to be Darth Vader to want to murder him.
Inputting coordinates.
What is your directive?
Yes, sir. Commencing bombing run.
Oh, hopefully with the angle they're coming in, they'll hit the mining facility too. No vehicles, once again, on this map, which is actually a little unusual. I'm not sure if it happens in this or if it's just the expansion, but a really cool little, bit that kind of happens is the, so let's just say I was fighting a space battle over Naboo and those turrets represent actual space turrets, and I built them, and even if I lost the fight, they'd still be there. And, like, they'd still be under my control the next time I fought the battle.
Set your course.
Targeting.
Motherfuck! There was a mercenary outfitter here, too. and a sensor outpost. Like I said, actual whores.
The enemy has been defeated. Control achieved.
Tartan cruiser reporting.
Don't even want to look at the game anymore, guys.
Yes.
I don't want to think about the game. I don't want to play the game. So, after a long and semi-pointless battle, the glorious forces of the Emperor, managed to capture the rebel strongholds at Dagobah and Naboo, fights that should not have been nearly as difficult as they were. Now, in the next episode, we will go to Vergesso. Next episode, which, by the way, guys, will not be today, because Jesus. And then I'll have to slog through the hell that is Geonosis. Kill me now, please. Anyway, guys, I'm Ostentatiousnessness. Hopefully you have still been you. If not, you are an imposter. And remember, everyone, just drop me a line. Tell me how shit you thought this video was. Tell me how shit you thought Dagobah and Naboo were. And remember, everyone, stay crunchy in milk. Bye.